Fly Guy versus the Fly Swatters. A boy had a pet fly. He named him Fly Guy, and Fly Guy could say the boy's name, Buzz. Chapter 1. One day, Fly Guy was eating breakfast in Buzz's backpack. Yummies! Buzz grabbed his backpack and went to school. At school, Fly Guy flew out. Surprise! Then the teacher said, "We're going on a field trip to tour a factory." Buzz says, "Fly Guy, you can ride in my pocket." The class rode the bus to the factory. They arrive at the factory. Bad news is... Chapter 2. A tour guide led the class inside. Buzz said, "Fly Guy, stay down in my pocket." The tour guide said, "Here is our Fly Swatters Museum. Here is where we make the fly sweaters," she said. "You may each have one." "Now," said the guide, "here is a Fred the Fly to tell you more." Fly Guy picked out. "Boys and girls," said Fred, "we know flies play in slime." Fly Guy nodded. "Flies eat garbages." Fly Guy smiled. "Flies are nasty." Fly Guy got mad. "That's why, boys and girls," Fred the Fly shouted, "we need the Fly Swatter of the future, the Superfly Swatters 6000. Chapter 3. "Now let's see what the Super Swatter can do," said Fred. "Bring out the fly." The tour guide brought out a tiny fly in a jar. "Release the fly," yelled Fred. "Fly outlet." The Super Swatter started sweating. Fly Guy cried. "Buzz!" Fly Guy flew to the little fly. The Super Swatter kept sweating. Fly Guy took the fly to an open window. The Super Swatter kept sweating. Fly Guy flew Fred the Fly. The Super Swatter kept sweating. Fly Guy flew past the fly swatter machines. The Super Swatter kept sweating. "Stop, stop," yelled Fred. "Everyone out. No more factory tours ever." Back at school, the class made an art project. Everyone agreed. The end.